the PX3000, one of our UV inkjet presses, member of the Panther family, which is a range of four different UV inkjet presses that Xeikon is commercializing. I'm together here with Tom. He'll be operating our PX3000 UV inkjet press. Now, UV inkjet is quite new to the digital label space. It's been there for a couple of years already, but everything in the digital label space started off with the toner technologies. Now, the UV inkjet technology really delivers a very good complement to the EP technologies or the toner technologies. Why? Because it really allows you to optimize actually the manufacturing processes of specific end-use applications. Optimizing manufacturing processes in, for example, not requiring any varnishing, no need for lamination, or for example, giving a higher turnaround time, higher throughput compared to the other technologies or to the other presses. And that is really how it complements to the EP technology that has been out there for many years and is also evolving for many years. Now, where are the true positioning or where is the real fit for UV inkjet in the market? If you look from end-use application, well, first of all, the UV inkjet technology delivers a high, glossy, tactile look and feel. So that is very much appreciated by certain brand owners in, for example, the health and beauty, or, for example, in the premium beer labels. Where you're printing on clear PEs or where you're printing on clear BOPPs. So that's, for example, one very specific application or end use where the UV inkjet fits very well. Next to that, it's also in the durability, the durable labels, the performance labels, where you really need, for example, chemical resistance, light fastness or sun resistance, where you need temperature resistance, all those type of things where labels are really pushed to the boundary, to the maximum limit on the terms of the ink requirements. And that is where UV inkjet for sure without a need for varnish and in most cases without the need of lamination really fulfills that. And where if you look to the EP technologies, they're a bit less suited or you need to apply a different additional processes to really come to such, to meet such kind of standards. And the other aspect is where, for example, you can go indeed for cost optimization. And I'm looking then, in the applications where varnish is not required or not demanded by a customer. So he expects, for example, a scuff and scratch resistance, but he wants to have the very lowest price also. He's expecting only a screen printing or flexo quality in his print and not having the highest quality that actually, for example, toner presses or electrophotographic presses are delivering actually. So and there is where, again, inkjet delivers you the capability of doing that cost optimization of not having the need to apply a varnish to be scuff and scratch resistance. So purely avoiding that cost. So those are the areas where really the UV inkjet is very strong in its positioning. Now, the Panther itself is a fairly new technology. Still, it exists with some very unique and patented technology also that gives you, for example, that high level of durability. A good example of that is, for example, the Panther Dura Cure, which is the specific curing technology that sits here in this printing press. How does it work? Well, first of all, we do a pinning of our white, so you have that solid layer on top of which you can then print actually your CMYK, after which we again do the pinning to avoid actually that you will get a duller kind of image, that you maintain that high level of gloss. But then we come into the really unique part of the Panther, where we're combining actually the high-powered LED with a small touch of mercury curing. And that really gives you a durability of the inks which is outperforming any other UV inkjet press, proven actually by leading suppliers that is really the case. Now, what is so beneficial besides that high durability? Well, the fact that we're using the high-powered LED really gives you that high penetration and curing inside the inks, relates to the durability, but it also it means that we're not exposing so much energy or we're not exposing any heat to the substrate. So it gives you some latitude, additional latitude in application space in terms of substrates, and at the same time it doesn't use that amount of energy that you're requiring as well. And fourthly, and maybe the most important one, LED curing is very consistent throughout time. The lifespan of such kind of lamps is round about 20,000 hours and even exceeding that. And with the mercury bulb, which we're still using, and actually that is doing the surface curing of the ink, we're running at a much lower power level. And by doing that, the lifespan of that bulb is also increasing. And the combination of both gives you a higher consistency in curing over a longer time period, beyond what is the normal lifetime of mercury lamps, for example. So that is really where the Panther is quite unique. Next to that, it is of course connected to our X800 workflow, but I'll come back to that later in the next session, in one of the next sessions, to highlight you where actually our X800 really makes the productivity of this Panther PX3000, the PX3000, really stand out compared to other UV inkjet presses. Because it's not only the printing press, it's also how you drive the printing press that really makes you perform.